On this date in twisted history, on October the 28th, 1612, King James I of England appointed Robert Dowland as court lutist. It was said that his rendition of Greensleeves was a real shift raiser. James's wife, Anne of Denmark, was none too pleased. Afraid you might miss a Twisted History video? It could happen, and you don't want to be the only one who's not in on the joke. Hit subscribe to get every Twisted History video as soon as it comes out. Whew, that was a close call.